students that I met in the classroom. They seemed to be very polite and very anxious to learn. And it seems like GNA has a mission to make a difference in this community, and they are way on their way to achieve that mission. My message to the students is the world is much bigger than India, and Jaldahar, India, we live in a global community, and we need to be aware of what's going on around that community in order to be an effective agent of change. And I like the kids to remember something that Mahatma Gandhi said: be the change that you would like to see in the world. I think that's the most powerful message that any person can adhere to, because it really tells us how much difference an individual can make. And Mahatma Gandhi represented the spirit of accomplishment for an individual.